Windows Club. If you encounter Windows Update error 0x8007001E on your computer, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows Update troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Select Other Troubleshooters. Corresponding to the Windows Update troubleshooter, click on Run. The next solution is to reset the Windows Update components. While this is a very cumbersome process, I will help you in an easy manner. All you need to do is open the FixWin tool. This can be downloaded from the Windows Club's website. Now go to the Additional Fixes tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on Quick Fixes. Click on Reset Windows Update History. The next solution will be to enable the App Readiness service. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter. The fourth service would be the App Readiness service. Double click on it to open its properties. Change the startup type to automatic and click on Start. Wait for a few seconds for the service to start. Click on Apply and then on OK to save the settings. If everything else fails, you can download the Windows updates manually from catalog.microsoft.com. For this, all you need to do is search for the current month in the Windows search bar. For example, I can search for May 2023 and click on Search. Now wait for this list to load, and all of the latest updates in May 2023 will be visible, and you can also check the last updated date here. Download the latest update on your system and install the same. The last solution will be to update Windows using the media creation tool. For this, scroll down to solution number 5 of the original article and click on this link here for Windows 11 or this link here for Windows 10. Since I have Windows 11, I will open the Windows 11 link. Click on Download now, and as soon as it downloads, click on Open to open the Windows Media Creation tool. If you are already on the latest version of Windows 11, it would read this device is already running the latest version of Windows 11, else it will give you an option to update your drivers to the latest version. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.